Hello and welcome back to Boundless. This is the third episode and I'm starting now with the character I've made to the beginning of the first episode. And standing here where I finished the video of the first one. So I want to show you what's to do next. So first of all, wrong button. We go into the sanctum. Now, in the sanctum, you know already here to get back from where you right now came. And on the right side, you can open a new portal. So this portal will go to our home base, home beacon. Like I said, this is always for free to your home beacon. Nice to eat. Oh, damn. Okay. I'm running away a bit. Doesn't matter. So, next step I want to show you is how to get your first workbench. Mistake. So, okay, back home. So, for now, we are going for the workbench, what I've said, and we need for that some materials. The workbench will be crafted here in the table. This one will do. So we need wood, copper, and some technic. And we need to go mining. I remember something. I forgot to tell you. You need a source of light. So, first we need a torch. Okay. we can craft a torch because we have flintstone and where is it? Here. No. Where are my sticks? Maybe in the table. So. And now we do a torch. Okay, sun. Now we equip this one. And so we have our light source. Because when we go mining, we need a source of light. Try to go somewhere without enemies, creatures. Oh my god. Okay, perhaps I won't die, but I think I will. Oh. Forgot something else. You need a grapple. One of the most important things. And we craft a bow too. We go for rocks. Okay. Am I blind? I can't see. Can't see the grapples. Okay, first of all, a bow. I will do now hammer shovel out of stone. Oh, that's good. That's what we need for the workbench. Nice. Okay, we crafted now some sticks and some stones. First of all, one hammer. So we have now our first bow. So you see, can be a bit difficult, but that's okay. The creature is now dead, and what I've told in other video before. When it comes to hunting, you get the drop of the creatures, the loot. Yeah. Okay. So, stone him. Energy bar will refill. And I can equip my stone hammer. And go for copper or iron. in the beginning it's very slow, but it will get faster. This you can craft, it's called Ancient Essence, and you'll need this later too to craft other things. So in this game you have to craft often first things to create other things with out of it. Ah, that was I'm looking for, chopper. Now we have 6 chopper or copper, and we should have everything we need to make our workbench right now. So I'm going back, take these rocks too, because build a small building. I do it at a table. So you can see you can have up to 30 things in your waiting list. us the difference between the blocks already. It's okay. Just to have a safe spot. Okay. So now going for the workbench. Something is missing. Ah, okay, wood. Okay, first we have to create a oven. Producing, and then we can make out of our copper ore, the copper metal. We have to cook it. Wood was needed. Nice or pretty at the moment, but just be functional to don't get interrupted by the creatures. So, our oven. You have to put it on your hand. Then, this is just for showing you. Okay, that's our, now we put the metal in, and you see, we cannot cook it. We need something to burn, so we can take wood, but you see, we have 390 heat. And we need 100 for one. So I start right now and get some more in the meantime. that would be enough to cook the chopper we need. We'll be waiting for it. I think we need three. Why I'm doing this, that's two blocks below and two blocks here. So every machine like the workbench and every other machine that you can produce with the workbench needs four blocks of space. So you can put them upwise or you can put them sidewise. So four blocks. That means you need also four. I would say crates of them. But you will see that in a few seconds. Okay. Okay. Using four, that is one machine. It takes 1 minute. And yeah, with this workbench, you will see your game will get further because with that you can produce other machines. What I've told you in the second video to make refineries for to refine the game to get even more XP, and for the art you need extractors. You can craft with the workbench these extractors and to get your own portals done and fueled. Bench. You see, nothing happens. 2, 3, 4. So now it's a machine. And you see new receipts. Here, extractor is the next machine you can produce. You can look what it takes to produce it, craft it. So this is the same like the workbench. Yeah. From here is seasonal stuff. And this list expands when you skill up your character. This section to increase all the stuff you can produce or craft. So there's many more. Which I can show you in another video on my main character. And so with these two, the oven and the workbench, that's your start. And then the building, and crafting system will begin. So tools for now. Oven and workbench. Very important to get further. And then, yeah. Step by step, next to come. For this time, I say adieu. See you next time.